down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just tears to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
The red keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a mess.
Back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brok and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left!
For a brake to stop the train. Should be a lever of some sort.
Found it! The brake's stuck!
Keep trying, little brother. Go!
this train!
I think it's about to...
No!
Shit!
Get up!
Father! A troll?
Brother.
Yeah!
This place is incredible.
Stone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone. You never do seem to get rid of those things.
I think I see a passage. If we can get through this ore.
So. Wipe the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
Brok. The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling. Through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
On the ground. Tracks. These must lead into the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. That's it. Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
I might be able to get up there if you help me.
Is cooperative in large scare quotes.
Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on! You can jump that? Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
be able to freeze it.
That was close. Try again. I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?